What a soldier needs is imagination, which allows him to use fragmented information to envision the whole when he makes decisions. We must picture the units moving in real time, as if we're playing a game of chess while blindfolded. Laziness is the mother of human progress. It inspires creativity. Why should war be any different? Ikta Solork's men don't toil. They fight easy, and therefore they win easy.
That's pretty risky, don't you think?
It seems impossible.
What the hell's going on? What are they playing at?
He really did it.
So follow me, Ikta Solork, and you'll live the sweet life.